Guys and welcome back to my channel. So a couple of months back the teaser of Vikram had released and a lot of you guys told me to react on it. I didn't know about it and when I checked it on YouTube I was surprised to know that it stars Kamal Haasan ji. I reacted on one of his mashups and I absolutely loved it. I have also reacted to some of his scenes from the movie Vishwarupam. I think he is one of the finest actors of India. So Vikram is an upcoming Indian action thriller film written and directed by Lokesh Kanagraj and produced by Raj Kamal Films International. The film features Kamal Haasan in the leading role along with Vijay Sethupathi and Fahad Fasil. I also like Vijay Sethupathi a lot after I saw the film Super Deluxe. I feel he is extremely talented. The soundtrack and film score is composed by Anirudh Ravichandra with cinematography handled by Girish Gangadharan and editing done by Philomen Raj. So let's not waste time and let's start the video. So the teaser looks quite intense. The teaser opens with Kamal Haasan ji in the kitchen. He is cooking a lavish entree. In the meantime, he is also loading an ammunition enough to take down at least 25 to 30 people. We also see him hiding many weapons in different vantage points as he waits for the guests to arrive. Everyone is wearing a mask and can't be identified, but looks very scary. As the teaser ends, we see Kamal Haasan drawing two axes and throwing at the camera. Looking at this montage, I feel it's going to be a very high voltage action thriller film. I couldn't understand the plot properly, but looking at his weapons, it looks like Kamal Haasan ji is going to go against an entire army. I really want the trailer of this film to release as soon as possible because I really want to know more about it. It is kind of giving me a very curious feeling. Because it is a Kamal Haasan film, I'm sure it is going to be absolutely epic because he has a very good sense of scripting and he chooses his projects very wisely. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and do give me a thumbs up. Bye.